Hey, welcome to Blordo's. I'm Blordo. You here for the food?
Or the other stuff?
What do you mean, other stuff?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
No, come on, we're good. Tell us.
Fine. I sell secret shit, if you know what to ask for. But don't tell the cops. Now order something or leave. You got a good eye.
Oh man, what's going on, Mappo?
I'm just a tiny little Mappo boy, you know? I'm a tiny little guy.
I know, but like, what I'm seeing, you look like your shoes are on backwards, t-shirts on.
Thank you for not doing anything illegal here at Blordo's.
It's not the crisscross from Atlanta, Georgia thing at all. I'm trying to figure out my life.
All right, okay, stop wasting my time. We are here to advertise shirts, ties, suits. We guarantee it, you're gonna look good.
My shoes are on backwards.
Yeah, we guarantee your suit will be on not backwards. All right, thank you so much. That's our commercial.
Oh, hey, what's been going on out here?
Let me show you an example of what I have accomplished with one of my clients.
Listen, this guy changed my life.
Oh. I got him open for ya.
Scared, fragile, and now I'm going around super confident. You know, I don't have any pimples. Not that that's really sort of the thing. But anyway, yeah, that's great.
That's right, I am here.
Ow!
So stop it and take a look at me, and I'll see you at my customer line.
Hey, come over here.
What's up?
I gotta tell you something.
Give me some space, Spacewalker.
No one followed you into the Obby's world, right?
No, no one.
Okay, Obby's.
What's this up?
Greetings, valued customer. Why is this taking so long? You forget you're in a store? STORE E as in eat my shit.
God, I can't believe I'm starting a conversation.
Ah, pleasure doing business with ya.
Good eye.
Oh, hey, get your hands off. That's not for sale.
Dad, can I clock out early?
No, why?
What are you, the cops? I don't owe you an explanation.
Yes, you do. I'm your father and your boss.
I'd like it better if you were the cops. Wow, how many years of college did it take for you to learn?